Carver.
Hi, Donna.
What are you doing?
I was just about to do some yoga.
Oh, well, grab a leg. So now that you're here, Harvest, we might as well talk about Dragnation.
Oh, of course.
Congratulations on winning the West Australian Heat.
Thank you.
How do you feel?
I'm feeling really sexy and excited. And just overall just ecstatic about it.
Oh, so Harvest, what's the most exciting thing about winning Dragnation?
The most exciting thing about actually winning would be to get to travel to all of the other cities and to show off my drag and what I do.
What is your drag? What do you do?
Kind of drag is just incredibly camp and fun. You can either catch me doing something by Toy Box or Aqua or just running around the stage like a maniac.
So Harvest, real talk though, what's your favourite toy? Because we all know mine is this beautiful big pink flamingo.
Well Donna, my favourite toy is a pink helmeted milk shooting man banana.
Well what's that?
Just Google it. Well, Donna, how is your flamingo?
She's okay. She's all right. She's having a rough time, but she's always a good ride. Do you want to give her a go?
Oh, I'd love to.
Oh, come on, then.
So, Harvest?
Yeah, Donna?
What's the worst thing about drag?
I'd have to say the uncomfortableness of wearing so much crap.
What?
What's possibly uncomfortable about wearing three layers of stockings and big massive eyelashes and heels that barely fit you and wigs that you glue to your scalp?
What about putting my doodle in between my legs?
What?
Yeah!
Well, how do you do that?
I just grab the shaft and put it straight in between my legs and wear a tight pair of underwear.
More than what I do.
So thanks for me, Harvest Dubois, for Miss Drag Nation 2017. But I'll never talk again.